A nice, warm, sunny December day. Good day to bring out the short sleeve shirts and take a look at some of nature's own Christmas decorations. It's also a time when a lot of people want to know, are we going to get a lot of snow this year? Well, that's a particularly tough question to answer. The very best long-range forecasts we have for temperature and precipitation don't actually work too well in this part of the country. So we take a look at the long-term climate record for Virginia. And what we see is that when you have below normal temperatures, you have the chance to have above normal snowfall. If you have above normal temperatures, you almost never see above normal snowfall in Virginia. Now, that may sound pretty obvious, but the point is that the amount of precipitation you get overall has very little to do with the final snowfall count. So, when you're trying to figure out what your chances of excess snowfall are going to be in a given year, you want to look more at the temperature than the precipitation. Because we know we've got to have both in place at the same time, and that's one of the things that makes forecasting snowfall so tricky here in Virginia. And this is Jerry Stenger with the Climatology Office at the University of Virginia, wishing you all the snow that you would like.